Heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get on the street.
No problem. When you?
Down here. Keep up.
I am. Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're from the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
Oh. What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. They weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with these? You, some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Okay. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pick up the three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. You can make this worth your while.
Shut up. All right, shit. What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
You know, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
So far, so good.
Hold up.
Shh, stay.
Go, go.
Let's clear him.
Get through here. Down there.
Come on.
Tess.
Oh, man. They're in here with us. Keep it going.
All right.
Come on, then.
Shh. Shit. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit, shit. I got more soldiers.
Hug the walls.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay. What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors that are still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
You, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? We've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was.
Over here.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
These guys died waiting for backup.
With his face.
That's what your infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. I see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, that's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
I'll search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
He's dead.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Here you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Jesus.
out on me too.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. This'll work.
Go. Yeah, let's get to it.
Get through here. Watch your back.
Brush me off.
No, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Thank you.
through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. I just hope there's some meters at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost at the top. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
Thank you.
us out of this. Come on.
Shit.
Joel, over there, on your left. There you go.